Ronaldinho will make his debut for his seventh side on Friday night. And the opposition have been working like dogs in preparation. Mexican side Puebla will take on Ronnie's new Queretaro pals, so in training were dog masks while they went through their paces. Obviously. Here's Puebla boss Jose Luis Sanchez Sola to explain, when they play the ball like a dog will do, they will fight to steal it and defend it. Well, that makes total sense. See the bizarre.